Hello, my name is Alejandro Chavira from Los Angeles County Office of Education Instructional Technology Outreach. Welcome to How to Use the Activity Builder on the Smart Notebook software. I am going to build a sorting activity using the Activity Builder on Smart Notebook. I found all these images in the gallery, and so the purpose here is to drag all the bees into the box. If it is not a bee, then it will not be allowed to go into the box. It will bounce back to where it was. What I'm going to do now is to go over to the window pane on the far left-hand side and click on the Puzzle Piece tab. From there, I will choose and click on the Activity Builder icon. I will then click on the Identify button. On the page, I then choose and click the image of the box to identify it as an activity object. Next, I will click on the Edit button over on the window pane and notice that diagonal lines appear over the object to let you know it has been selected. Now you should see two empty squares appear on the window pane, one that reads Drag Objects Here to Accept Them and the other that reads Drag Objects Here to Reject Them. Anything that I want to go inside the box, I drag to the square on the window pane that is titled Accept These Objects. I will drag all four bees there. Notice that a small check mark appears inside a green box on the bottom right of the images selected. On the bottom square of the window pane, I can drag the remaining images that will be rejected by the box or click on the button that reads Add All Remaining. Lastly, I click the Done button on the window pane and my activity should be ready. Click on the Page tab. Test your activity by dragging the bees into the box and you should see them fade away. If it is not a bee, the object will be rejected and bounce right back. To reset the activity, click back on the Puzzle Piece tab and click the Reset All button. Thank you for your time and be sure to view the other videos on learning how to use a smart notebook software. Goodbye.